My name is Jakub Kaczmarek. I'm from Poland and I work in Germany. And right now I'm in my third year of my residency, surgical residency at the European College of Veterinary Surgeons. First, I saw the laser when I was a student. I saw it in Barcelona, and this was my first contact with Steve, and I was already amazed, and I already saw it's going to be a very nice surgical tool. And then during my internship was a quiet phase. Met with Steve again after I started my residency, my first year. He just came up after a few months after I started, and so he came with the laser, and I was like, oh, perfect, he's here. And so this is how it started, actually. And then this is how we grow with the Esculite and with the laser scalpel. We start with the simple procedures, and then just step by step, while having more training, being more confident, we just grew. And we're performing more procedures, more advanced procedures, intra-abdominal thoracic procedures with the lasers. There are right now specific procedures that we perform only with the laser, so we actually moved away from scalpel, for example, perineal surgeries. We just do them only with the laser, and right now we are moving into the urogenital surgeries, and we also perform them mostly with the laser, and in cases that we know it's going to be procedure which will bleed or it will be beneficial, and like, so the laser will have benefits, we just don't hesitate and we just change it for the laser. Yes. There are many companies, and there are companies always try to sell things. And the difference was when Steve came with the laser, he also told me, okay, it was less bleeding, less post-operative pain, less risk of infection. But he came up with specific data and with specific science was behind it, so papers and books. And for me as a resident, I'm very, very critical. And I need hard facts. I need evidence-based medicine to touch something and to put it, and to bring it to my patient, because I will not do experiments with my patients. This is not the way how I work. So he introduced me to works from, I guess, Dr. Kaplan and Peter about in infection problems, and this old book from Noel Berger. And I read those, and the physics and the science behind it, it's, you need to know it. It's eventually, it's clear. And the moment you get it, the moment you start to understand the physics behind it, you will becoming a better surgeon, and you are actually helping your patients instead of making complications and then make animal suffer, in my case. I met Peter also last year. He was also giving a lecture in Germany, and he also explained it again, how the laser physics is working, how the wave and how the light works and interacts with the tissue. And yeah, I mean, like, this is just all together just make perfect sense.